He's gonna do shit. I give him booze and let him wear a hard hat and talk about his crazy life.
There was a guy that did that in Florida for a while. Like, we were fucking with this guy named Jason on the internet, and he was having
Yeah.
he was paying homeless people like $5 to say things like, even I fuck Jason's mom. He's got video of all these homeless
Nice.
people saying that.
Nice.
It's awesome.
Yeah, I could get this guy to do a lot of things. I think. He gets like real weird. He keeps talking about how he used to be a killer and shit.
That's probably true.
Telephone. Telephone.
Stop calling me.
Telephone.
Telephone. Telephone.
Telephone.
Telephone.
Telephone.
At 12 o'clock midnight. Fuck you.
Everyone, it's the phone show. Tonight on the air with me is Laugh Track Matt. Hey, Matt. And yeah, that was great, Matt.
I try.
Matt's calling from his mobile studio for Cacti Radio in Chicago.
I'm keeping it professional, yo.
You should actually drive around while you're on the show.
I need to put air in the t I can't get in and out of this garage because I haven't paid on it, but I can
Ah.
drive around it.
That's great. You're stuck in the garage. How much do you have to pay on it?
Basically, $275 a month.
Oh man. Well, is it like an hourly garage also?
Yeah, but I don't get a ticket, so I'd have to pay like
No.
$35
No,
to get out of here.
here's what I'm saying. You watch for somebody to pull in and then they leave and then you bust their window and take their ticket. And then you
Yeah,
drive out for
I
like
don't.
$5.
First, I'd have to put air in my tires because they're like really low. I have a compressor. I just don't feel like dicking with it right now. I'm far more happier talking on the phone show.
Ah, okay. Well, that's my idea for getting out of the garage for
Yeah.
nothing. You gotta break in, you gotta bust
Well,
open a window.
I tried pulling under the gate one time and I broke it and scratched the shit out of my hood.
Well, like if there's nobody there when you pull out, like don't you have tools or
Yeah.
something? Can you just take like disassemble the gate?
Well, I tried going under it and it just like collapsed and then scratched the shit out of my hood.
Ah, yeah, but I'm saying though, you get tools. Listen to my awesome ideas, goddammit.
There's cameras on it though.
Well, you disassemble the cameras first.
Oh, Jesus. It's like the whole thing. I'm gonna pay it. Like come Friday it's getting paid,
Just
so.
find an area of the garage that there's no cameras pointed at and start removing bricks from the wall so you can go out on the other side of the building.
So I can like generally get out of here.
That's right. You have to think like a phone loser.
Yeah, right. I'm drinking on the roof of a parking garage now in my car. Classy.
Yeah. So, we're taking calls tonight. 505-796-4020. And guess who's calling?
Who?
Well, okay, like Tombstone and Roxy's calling, but they're calling at the same time, so it won't let me add them to the conference. They need to call in separately.
I would pick up Roxy.
Yeah, but I can't 'cause they're both calling in together. They're like a couple now, you know?
Yeah, they are. It's weird.
They've got a thing happening.
Yeah, they got a whole thing with watching trains with their fathers.
So you're on a PC, right? Well, I mean, not now, but like you have a PC?
Yeah.
Have you gotten a new version of Skype yet?
Yeah, I was on the. Oh, yeah, I still have Skype on it. I was on your guys' goofy fucking tiny chat last night.
Ah, okay. Yeah, but that
Although
was.
the movie didn't play at all, it played like barely a film strip. Like, it was like every couple of minutes there'd be a frame of animation.
Yeah, it played for us.
It was
It's
weird.
just
I
you that
don't know.
sucks. So, yeah, people should call us, but oh wait, here's somebody calling. But then they just disappeared. God damn it.
Faggots.
Yeah. Okay, here's an unknown caller. Wait. Add to the conference.
Call from unknown caller. To accept, press 1. To send a
I have to
voicemail.
relearn Skype now because it's all different. Hello?
Hello?
Hi. You're on the phone show.
Hi.
You're on the air with Matt and Brad.
What's up, buddy?
Is Chris there?
No, it's just Matt and Brad tonight on the phone show.
Wait, I thought you died in a car crash.
So you're not calling about Pokemon cards, you liar?
Yeah.
You're such a liar.
But I did put an ad out on Craigslist.
All we have is Psyducks and Snorlaxes.
Shit.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Well, those are the two best Pokemon ever.
Oh.
We got a couple of chips, but...
I'm sorry I'm being quiet. I'm, like, really confused by Skype right now. It's all Skype's fault. So who are you, unknown caller?
Hello?
Who are you?
Me?
Identify yourself.
I'm Evil Greg.
Oh. Hi, Evil Greg.
I'm in the IRC.
Oh. I'm sort of in
the IRC. I basically just started listening to, the phone show at work a few days ago, and I was listening to all the old ones and all the calls that people would, or the ads that people would place on Craigslist.
You know it well enough to like ask for Pokemon cards.
Yeah,
because somebody sure thinks that's hilarious to set up Craigslist calls for Pokemon cards. I don't know why.
Well, somebody did it tonight too, so hopefully you'll be getting some calls.
Oh, did they really?
Yeah, it was me.
Oh, bastard.
It's a bitch. I'm legitimately trying to sell my bike on Craigslist, and I don't get any gold.
It's just not a good deal. It's not like 200 free bikes. It's one bike that they have to pay for.
Yeah, it's a one $400 bike.
All right, well, we're going to go off the air now and play music by Emergency Pizza Party. And
awesome.
People should call in at 505-796-4020 or phonelosers.org.
Get off your lazy asses.
Yeah, assholes. Remember when this was a call-in show and
yeah,
and people called in and we could talk to them?
Yeah.
Now it's just Matt and some new guy.
He's evil, though.
That neither one of us...
I mean, that's a plus.
Mr. Forgot would like to see you in his office.
That's Emergency Pizza Whoa. Party. Wait, so are you still here, other guy? No, he's not. We heard.
Wow, he really brought a lot to the table, though. A lot of personality, a lot of funny clips.
So for those of you listening on Ustream, you're missing out on awesome Emergency Pizza Party music. Because I don't know how to set up.
I like pizza parties.
Yeah. How come Tombs... never mind, they're not listening. They keep calling together, and
I mean, aren't they hearing, hey, there's a problem, don't call together?
You would think so.
Neither of them will give me their number, so I can't call them. Welfare phone has minutes on it now, dude. So I could do two phone calls at the moment.
Call from unknown caller. To accept, press 1. To send a voicemail, press 2.
Hello?
Hello? Hello there.
Hello?
Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
What you doing?
Brad?
Hi.
Brad?
What?
Is that you, or is this your voicemail?
It's me, for real, Roxy.
Okay, I heard it forward, and I'm like, I'll bet this is just like one of those voicemails where they're like, hello, 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 you know, and then leave a message, ha ha, trick you.
I used to do that in the 80s, because I thought it was hilarious back then.
Roxy, you sound like you're full of a lot of moxie this evening.
Are you there, Tombstone?
Oh,
hey, baby, I'm here. Hey, Brad. Hey, Matt.
Hey, Tombstone, how you doing, my buddy?
I'm good.
I had a pretty good week. Not a week. A pretty good night tonight. Sounds like I'm high. I'm not. I swear.
Whatever.
Yeah, put down the bottle, like Ross. Put down the bottle.
You sound like you're full of piss and vinegar.
I'm not going to ask you even what your night was about because I don't care.
I don't want to tell you. Don't worry about it.
Good.
Brad, that's she's my very line. Interested in me and you dressing like girls and being her roommate.
That's hot.
Hey, Tombstone.
Hey, yeah. Who's this?
Why were you sexually harassing me on IRC a few minutes ago?
I wasn't sexually harassing you.
Yes, you were.
What was I saying?
You were harassing me.
Don't harass people, Tombstone.
Do you guys want me to read what he was saying?
Yes.
Do we, Tombstone?
Please. All right, hold on. Let me get the transcript here.
So what did you guys think of movie night? Whose idea was movie night? It wasn't mine.
Tombstone wanted to watch Scott Pilgrim with me. Mm-hmm. And I downloaded it, and we were going to try to watch it at the same time, like sync it up.
Yeah, and then Tombstone couldn't figure out internet.
I was like, just stream it, and we can invite everyone from PLA to watch it too. So, and then Brad brought it together after an hour of us failing.
Yeah, I came in and saved the day.
So it was a joint effort by three different people.
Yeah, especially the part where Tombstone gave me the download link for Scott Pilgrim, which I didn't have. I didn't have that movie yet.
I just downloaded it.
So, and how many times did you ask, like, is it coming out tomorrow? Is it already out?
Yeah, well, is it? Like, nobody ever answered that.
No, it's coming out this week sometime.
I told you several times. I said no.
It's a DVD leaked version, I think. Not sure if it's on. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because movies come out on Tuesday, so it'd be today or like next week or something. Yeah.
No, it came out. What? Yeah, the Blu-ray came out today in the DVD.
I think we need to appeal to
a great bootleg out the day that it was in the theaters.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw it the day it came out.
Yeah.
In the theater, and I like got all the books and read those like before it came out. I'm sad.
I don't like this new Skype, by the way.
How are you calling?
I can't see you guys.
Well, it tells us you're calling from a phone number, like from a.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, she must have called
the phone
number.
Yeah, that's my Skype number, dude.
Okay, you guys all listen. Do you want to hear what Tombstone was sexually harassing me about?
Yeah, tell us about that, Gregulate.
Yes, please.
All right, so I've never met him before, and he just messaged me when I was on IRC, and he said, "Want to see my penis? I'm 8 inches uncut. I'd love to break your cherry. Ever took it up the ass before?" And these are all different messages, and I haven't answered any of them. So he keeps going, "I'll go slowly, I promise. And when you want all of me, just take me in, baby." And so then I just said, shit. And then he said, take me in, hun. I'll poke you. I'll only poke the tip of my penis in and out. But when you're ready, guide me in with your legs, sweetheart. So then I
keep going. Whoa. Keep going. I'm almost there.
Well, this is getting really intense. I need to stop.
I said, okay, here you go. Put it in here. And I drew an ASCII vagina. So.
Oh my god.
Wow, an ASCII of a vagina. Oh, I don't think
god.
I've seen that.
So intense. So intense.
Yeah.
Were there a lot of ad symbols for pubic?
I don't.
This
I'm
is
just
a great voice, by the way. I don't know who you are. I don't know who you are. All I see is Brad. Mm. And whenever one of you talks, Brad's thing lights up. So I don't know. Who are you that got such a camera?
That's Gregulate.
Yeah.
Greg?
I'm Evil Greg on the IRC.
Hey, do you want to hear what the...
Super Greg? Oh, Evil Greg.
Do you want me to read you a transcript of what Tombstone's like when he chats with me?
Yeah.
I never answer, so this is over several days. Hi, hi, hey, hey, hi, hi, hey. And I never respond, so it's just like that for days and days. Probably weeks.
Tombstone, who are you? Yeah. Why do you do this?
Tombstone, when you want to talk to me, get to the fucking point.
Cut him some flag.
I don't respond to highs. God damn it.
Well,
you know,
I just feel very
uncomfortable. Here's the key to talking to Brad. Get to the fucking point.
I'm bad at small talk. It's my own fault. I'm sorry.
Well.
You're such a bad friend.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I love you. It's cool.
Yeah. So everyone missed out on movie night last night if you weren't there. And we should do that every week.
I was there.
We need to do it. Yes. Here's the deal. Every Sunday we should do the TPS report. Every Monday we do movie night. Every Tuesday we do the phone show. And then we take 4 days off.
Well, I can't guarantee I'll have that.
We need to shut the fuck up about movie night, though, on movie night, because we're not allowed to stream copyrighted material. So we'll film
it's okay.
Instead.
It's okay. It's PLA, so they won't care.
How about we start, and every day of the week we just rewatch Lost every episode from the beginning to the end?
Okay.
I would like fucking love marathon. That. Hey, are
How
we
about
doing
I
a time
suggest
chat
some of my
tonight?
Horrible, horrible, horrible horror movies.
Yeah, you can sponsor one of the movie nights, dude. Matt, and pick out like a really horrible horror movie for us.
August Underground.
One of my friends on Facebook is really into horror movies, and I saw this trailer, and it was like this. It had blood all over it, and I was like, "Wow, Matt would really like that." Like, I was gonna send you a link. I thought about you.
I think like.
What was it called?
I don't know. I'll send it to you.
Hey, how weird was it that Tim guy knew Art Edinger, who knows me?
Very weird.
I don't know, man. I don't even know who that is.
You don't know who knew Tim?
I'm on a phone. But he was like, the new Tim, he's like, I think you know a friend of mine in real life. And I'm like, who? What are you talking? He's like, a buddy in Pittsburgh. I'm like, you mean Art Edinger? And he's like, yeah. And he does. Like, he knows him. It's so weird. He must see me in pictures with him.
Oh, my God. The world's so small.
Wait. Is that Laugh Track Matt?
Yeah.
Why isn't he drunk?
I am drunk.
You don't sound like you're drunk.
He's always drunk.
His drunkenness isn't coming out as much because he's, like, on a phone instead of Skype.
I got into some Xanax tonight. So I'm a little mellower than usual.
Yeah, because you're not laughing.
Hey, guys, tinychat.com/cacti radio.
Okay, I'm going to go there right now. I don't know if it'll let
me. You know what I noticed about Matt is that his laugh at the beginning of the show didn't really sound very convincing. It was like a half-assed laugh.
It was like a shell of a man laugh.
I think it's because I'm sedated.
Yeah, that could be
Even
it.
The way I he ate just like that.
I ate like 2.5 milligrams of Xanax.
That'll do
and
it.
Now
okay,
phone I'm show. On year number 11.
Okay, phone show listeners. I was going to tell Larry Man this today as a topic. But this is a topic right now. Anyone who wants Star Trek, there's teleporters, all right? And they go, beam me up, Scotty. But here's the thing, though. Are